Did you get a fucking face tattoo?
I did.
Oh, you fucking scared me.
It's right here.
Oh, no! It's sick. It's worth it.
It's worth it. Yeah, it's your fucking face.
We have a surprise.
What?
You've been working hard.
What's been going on?
Are you ready to show everybody what
I'm ready to show everything that you taught me, David.
Okay, here we go. This took us a little bit, so be nice.
And you know juggalos ain't never afraid to cuss. Open the windows and let it out. Come on, here we go!
Fuck shit, pussy ass, motherfucking game!
Oh, no wonder you two are married.
Let's see it.
What do you mean, let's see it?
Where did you get this shit from?
Huh? Dude, Jeff got cash like this. That is
vacuum sealed.
Natalie, this has been smuggled from somewhere.
Yeah, it was in my asshole.
Where'd you get this money from?
It's just a vacuum seal, dude. What's
where'd you get it from?
You put the vacuum seal on it so you could transport it across the country and there's no drug residue on it. No dogs could sniff it. You should do that with your money.
I don't sell drugs.
Neither do I.
So what is this?
Neither do I.
Jeff and professional DJ Dylan Francis. Jeff and professional button pusher. They've challenged us to a game of tennis for $10,000. So here goes nothing.
So then followed a friendly game of tennis where I made sure Jason had nothing to lose by wagering all the money myself. That didn't really matter though, because I think it was the quickest match of my life. But people keep repeating that you'll never fall in love. When everybody keeps retreating,
that's point, let's go.
But you can see me get enough. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door.
Good job.
10,000, baby.
Yeah, baby. And I get half of that, correct?
No.
All right.
Tough loss for you guys?
Honestly, my business manager's gonna fucking kill me for losing $5,000 in a tennis match.
Yeah, well, the mafia's gonna kill me.
Later that night, we decided to throw Jason a surprise birthday party with the help of our new DJ friend, Dylan Francis. So at 3 a.m., while Jason was sleeping, we snuck into his home, brought in all of Dylan's equipment, set up lights, and hired 150 extras to come inside and complete the nightclub experience.
Jason.
What are you doing, Dave?
Come here. Surprise. How are you feeling?
I'm good. I feel good. Here. What are you up to? I took the winnings and David!
I opened up an account for your kids' college tuition. Enjoy your last 3 years on Earth. Love, David!
Dylan, head dancing queen!
Happy birthday, man!
Love every DJ, Dylan Francis!
I just pressed play, that's it!
There was a good portion where I was like, oh, I'm dreaming. That was sick.
That was so cool.
Wait, did I have my chin strap on?
Yeah.